stuff cluttering your life, we've got just the man for you. He can turn those unwanted possessions into very valuable paper.
That's right.
Money.
Making it.
Oh, you're making it rain? Good job, Sean.
Here to show us how you can make your wand a little bit heavier, GAA graduate gemologist Neil Sackmary. How are you, sir?
Hello.
Yes, see, this is me, and this is my face.
He's back.
Yes, back. Almost 500 times, getting on the way.
Well,
wow.
We got
408 right now.
408, wow.
Listen, we're on the yellow brick road.
That, to what?
Gold and silver.
Yes.
How is it going in the gold and silver road?
Fantastic.
Right,
like the golden yellow brick road. If you want to take that road, come to Neil Sackmary because the path is already paved.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
And so when you want to come, you get in your car and it immediately knows to get to the corner of Jones and Flamingo because all you have to do is say in your phone, Nevada Coin Mart, and it comes directly to me.
That's very helpful.
Yeah, what would happen if I did, Siri, take me to Nevada Coin Mart. Yes.
Siri would be like, I'm sorry, I didn't get that. But if you did it to Google or Amazon Echo, it would know.
Oh, you know what? That was an Apple joke. That was so wrong.
Yes, that was good. But here's the thing. Neil Sackmary, Nevada Coin Mart is not a joke like other services.
Oh.
And that's why you come to me, because Neil Sackmary is exciting. And he's talking to you.
And exciting, you definitely are. You always have so much going on at the store. What's new today?
So what's new is this. I come on the morning blend, and I love to be excited. And when you come in, I'm excited. I song, I dance, I do all these things. But at the end of the day, I talk calm. And I'm talking to you, and you, JJ, and you, Sean.
Hi there.
Because
Hi.
The thing is that when you come into the store, I have 6 privacy booths, and we can sit down and have an intelligent conversation about coins and diamonds and Rolex watches, broken watches, any type of watches, any type of jewelry, gold, silver, costume jewelry, I buy it all, coins, currency, paper money, whatever you have. But we're going to sit down, and we're going to have a nice conversation, and it's going to be calm, and we're going to have fun, and all this type of stuff. And then when you want to see me, and you want me to song and dance, I'll do that for you as well.
Wow, my goodness. It's like dinner and a show.
Yeah.
Exactly. 100%.
Yeah.
I will tell you that it's a very interesting thing that you say that. Because a lot of clients come in, and they want to know the value of diamonds.
Of course.
Sure.
And so they go to the store. We were just talking about that before we went on the air, about something being retail, and then something, what is the value when you come in and sell it?
Of course.
And I always tell people, you know, the retail is somewhat of a, you know, when you go and you want the show, you know, you're going to go buy something retail. And then when that show's over, you know, you have the ticket stub left. And so what happens is in that same concept is this, that when something is retail and something is then sold, it's worth less than the retail value. And the only way to know that is to bring it into an expert, and that is what Neil Sackmary is. He is a graduate gemologist, and I will look at it and evaluate it and get you the best price on the resaleable value versus just the scrap weight, which everyone else is going to buy for.
Isn't it like taking a car off the lot?
It is. It's something like that. And so the important thing is when you want to sell something, you want to get paid on resaleable value, not on just the scrap weight, throw it on the scale. And that's why you want to come to Neil Sackmary, Nevada Coin Mart, on the corner of Jones and Flamingo.
Jones and Flamingo.
Because I will do that. And so we only have a few minutes, but I got to tell you, people have been asking me, how come I don't do the hypnotic trance anymore?
Oh.
So 15 seconds. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Move everything aside. Oh. This is the Nevada Coin Mart workout, and I'm talking to you. Yes, you. This is the hypnotic trance. Neil Sackmary here from Las Vegas, Nevada.
Sure.
On the Morning Blend, the greatest show ever.
Thank
when you,
you
want to come and see me, I'm right there. This is the hypnotic trance. I'm talking to you. Put down the coffee. Immediately stop what you're doing. Get everything you have. Get in the car. Drive to the corner of Jones and Flamingo. I'm waiting there right for you right now.
Whoa. Neil, do you want to say something to the cats? Because you do, you scare some people's
cats. Yes. So it's important if you have pets. If you have anything that I'm not trying to scare your animals, all we're trying to do is get them excited, because when you get them excited, they will bring in stuff too.
See, you just came up with a new kitty trance.
Yes.
It's more gentle.
This is the pet hypnotic trance.
Oh, boy.
Come in and see me right now.
Neil, Glazers.
Greatest supermarket ever. $200 or more, get a $50 Glazer gift certificate. We're talking to you. Bring in your stuff immediately. Next week, we're going to do the baby hypnotic trance.
Oh, my goodness. Colin can watch that one.
Yes.
Just to let you know, by the way, Neil asked if I could put up a picture of him on my script thing.
Yes.
So that's what we have, everybody.
Just so you know, you can see that picture on the corner of Flamingo Road. It's 8 feet tall. Come in and see me. I'm waiting there for you. I'm going to be there in 20 minutes.
That's a whole lot of Neil, ladies and gentlemen. For more information on Nevada Coin Mart, visit their location, Jones and Flamingo.
It's all here.
Nevada Coin Mart, proud sponsor of the Morning Blend. You can also call them. Visit their website, nevadacoinmart.com. They're open 365 days a year, including holidays.
Neil Sackmer, you can only hope to contain them.
No, you cannot.
You can't, though. VegasMorningBlend.com.